Was I not very specific about how the New World Order would be structured?